That's why it has to be a second intention action.
Oh, dang.
When you come towards me, make sure you put your tip forward first. That way, I won't be able to just sit here and cut around whatever you do.
Okay.
Make it so I have to actually deal with your sword before I cut at you.
Gotcha.
Yes. What's that? Yes. Do that one again.
What?
Do that one again. Threat me on this side. Cut around. Feel much better. Good structure. The first time you kind of just turn your body.
Yeah.
The second time, threaten the arm's extension. Cut around.
Okay.
One more time. One more time, sit right here. Yes, all right, keep going.
Dang. Oh, dang.
Whew. Should you do five more?
Yeah, five more.
There you go. Very good.
Dang. So quick with it.
Be careful when you get too close. So put your sword out in long point riposte, right here. Once I pass this spot, I can reach out and hit you without stepping.
Okay.
So this is your danger zone right here. Right, four more. Don't pass that spot unless you're ready to make something happen.
Okay.
Yeah,
I felt more. More like, ah!
One more. Good job.